yourself.
Yeah,
that is really, I think, something that's so critical, because people, you know, want to spend 24/7 with the one that they're caring for, and that makes them oftentimes sicker than the person that they're caring for. And two-thirds of all the caregivers in our country are also women. So while we don't know why women get Alzheimer's, we do know why they end up as caregivers. And so this is really a big economic issue. To me, it's a spiritual issue, a medical issue, an emotional issue. I call it the ultimate women's empowerment issue, because, and I say it's not sexist to study women's brains, it's just smart, because I think we'll be able to find the cure that way, which will benefit men and women.